Hello everyone, and today I'll be talking about the suits that I do not want in Spider-Man PS4. This is going to be a top 5 list, so sit down, get popcorn, and relax, because we are going into number 5, the Ricochet costume. I don't actually have anything against this costume. I actually kind of like it. The thing is, they could use this suit a slot for like something a lot better, anything better. Plus, I think it would be hard implementing the hair and jacket. I know the jacket won't be that hard, but the hair? That would be a challenge in of itself. I might have messed that phrase up. Also, how would this costume look with the expressive eyes, like how the Homecoming and every other suit revealed so far? Except for the Scarlet Spider suit. If they added in the Ricochet costume, I hope they did what happened with Scarlet Spider suit and ditched the expressive eyes. Overall, this suit is fine. Don't add it in, though. Number 4. Any of the black suits. Wait! Put down your pitchforks and torches! The reason I put all the black suits here is because I want something new. Every single Spider-Man game has had some sort of symbiote or black suit. I'm bored of that. I want to leave that completely. These suits. I love these suits. The original black suit from Secret Wars is my favorite. I love the design. We've seen so much of it. I would love to see the suit in a DLC pack, or a future Spider-Man game by Insomniac, but not this one. I hope they use the suit slot for something better, like a future Foundation suit. That's basically a white suit. Number 3. These two Scarlet Spider suits. Yep. I don't know who wears them. Sorry, but I really couldn't care less about who wears them, or the suits themselves. I honestly like them. We already have the Ben Reilly ones, so like this one. So, I hope these are not in the game. I really have nothing else to say. Number 2. Spider Carnage. I hate this costume. Everything about this costume I don't like. The mouth, the claws, the entire thing. It doesn't seem like a Spider-Man to me. It seems like Carnage, and Carnage doesn't belong in the Spider-Man game. I really like Carnage. When Carnage fusion dances with Spider-Man, it does not work out. I mean, look at this thing. I highly doubt this will be in the game. There is that chance, and that chance may be slim, but it's there. Stay away from this thing. Number 1. The Hornet. I hate this costume for multiple reasons. The first being that it looks terrible. Not terrible, but decent. But this is not a Spider-Man costume. The second reason being that in Tasman 2, the Amazing Spider-Man 2 video game, in order to unlock it, you had to complete multiple tedious races just to get this. Really? I spent all that time for this? It really annoyed me. Also, who would use this when there's the advanced suit or classic suit? It doesn't have the spider logo. At least the others had that crucial part, except for the Ricochet, but this one just completely replaces it. I just don't like this costume. That's all I gotta say. Well, that was the list. Sorry for the short video. I actually made a script for this one. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, make sure to click the little thumbs up and subscribe to see more. As always, I'll see you in the next video. Make sure to stay amazing, spectacular, and safe. But most importantly, make sure to eat your Ring Pops.